Good afternoon. Welcome to Merrimack Bluffs Senior Community. It is so good to see your lovely faces here to hear one of our favorite entertainment performers. It is Queens of Swing. They basically really got together in the last 5 years, and we have had them every year. We were going to have them last year, but as you know, COVID. So we brought them back first thing. They're one of the first performers back here. So without further ado, a warm welcome to Queens of Swing.
Don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing. Do I, 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 do I. It don't mean a thing. All you got to do is sing. Do I, 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 do I. It makes no difference if it's sweet or hot. Just give that rhythm everything you've got. It don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing. Do I, 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 do I. We're going to do a show today for you highlighting one of the all-girl bands run by Sharon Rogers, and we have some wonderful program notes for you, so here we go. Good afternoon, everyone. It's USO Time, starring Sharon Rogers and her orchestra, coming to you via WBTQ Radio. If you were here, you'd see that this orchestra is all girls, fellas, 12 of them, and they're fresh from the States just 3 months ago. Their first performance was in the Philippines, where they've been putting on their show for the past 3 months for every GI within a million miles. This is their first, yep, their first show in Japan. So let's take a sentimental journey. Thank you. Gonna take a sentimental journey, gonna set my heart at ease. Gonna take a sentimental journey to renew old memories. Seven, that's the time we'd leave at seven. I'll be waiting up for heaven, counting every mile of railroad track that takes me back. Never thought my heart could be so yearning. Why did I decide to roam? Gotta take a sentimental journey, sentimental journey home. Never thought my heart could be so yearning. Why did I decide to roam? Gotta take a sentimental journey, sentimental journey home.
Yeah, there you go. That's Marianne Schulte on keyboard, Debbie Thewitt on drums, Barb Pauly on bass, and I'm Mary Weber. Yes, the Sharon Rogers Band played in occupied Japan in 1975, at a time when restless GIs were urged to stop fraternizing with Japanese women and instead wait patiently for the army to ship them home. The pretty girls in the band, with their bass-playing leader, were reminders of the pretty girls back home worth waiting for. And here are some of the tunes that reminded them of home. Grab your coat and get your hat. Leave your worry on the doorstep. Just direct your feet at the sunny side of the street. Can't you hear that pitter-pat? And that happy tune is your step. A life can be so sweet on the sunny side of the street. I used to walk in the shade with those blues on parade, but I'm not afraid. A rover crossed over. If I never have 1 cent, I'll be rich as Rockefeller. Gold dust at my feet on the sunny side of the street. Thank you. We would love for you to sing along, clap your hands, tap your toes, and invite you to the dance floor if you would like to. Don't hold back. All right, here we go with Accentuate the Positive.
Okay, all set? Okay, ready?
You've got a check sent to aid the positive, eliminate the negative, and latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess with Mr. In Between. You've got to spread joy up to the maximum, bring gloom down to the minimum, and have faith or pandemonium liable to walk upon the scene. To illustrate my last remark, Jonah in the whale, Noah in the ark. What did they do when everything looked so dark? Man, they said we better accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, and latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess with Mr. In Between. No, don't mess with Mr. In Between. Savoy, the lame destroyed romance. Savoy, it wins you at a glance. Savoy, gives happy feet a chance to dance. You're from just like a clinging vine. Your lips so warm as sweet as wine. Your cheeks so soft and close to mine, divine. How my heart is singing while the band is swinging, never tired of roaming and stomping with you at the Savoy. What joy, a perfect holiday. Savoy, where we can glide and sway. Savoy, there let me stomp away with you. How my heart is singing while the band is swinging, never tired of roaming and stomping with you at the Savoy. Joy, joy, Sad boy, we could glide away. Sad boy, there let me stomp away with you.
Well, an upright bass is hardly the most convenient instrument for a girl to play. It stands taller than most female musicians, and it weighs about 15 pounds, maybe? But it's the instrument Sharon Rogers chose to play when she led her all-girl orchestra. A picture of her band performing at the 5 o'clock club in Columbia, South Carolina, shows the bass standing at least a foot above her head. The 5 o'clock club was an off-duty site favored by officers from nearby Fort Jackson Army Base. The girls in the Sharon Rogers band were all top-notch musicians. Their leader required this. She also liked her girls to look good. The glasses-wearing musicians were told they must shed their spectacles in order to work. The two glasses-wearing members of the orchestra were given an ultimatum before going overseas on USO camp shows. Memorize all the music or get contact lenses. Memorizing an ever-changing program seemed impossible, so the two trumpet players opted for contacts, 1940s style. Their lenses covered the entire front of the eye under the lid and had to be removed with a tiny plunger. Well, the band played on and the girls charmed the GIs, minus the glasses.
Okay, girls, you ready?
Ready.
All right, here we go.
I stand at the gate, and the song that I sing is of moonlight. I stand and I wait for the touch of your hand in the June light. The roses are singing a moonlight serenade. The stars are aglow, and tonight how their light sets them dreaming. My love, do you know that your eyes are like stars brightly beaming? I bring you, I sing you, a moonlight serenade. Let us stay
till break of day in love's valley of dreams. Just you and I, a summer sky, a heavenly breeze kisses the trees. So don't let me wait to come tenderly in the June light. I stand at your gate and I sing you a song in the moonlight. A love song, my darling, a moonlight serenade.
I'm gonna come visit you. All right.
There we go. One, two.
They have to keep me in line because I don't know my name. It says, narrated by Mary Ann. So here we go. Members of the Sharon Rogers all-girl band were not in the military, but were with Unit 687 of the USO camp shows. As USO musicians, they were very much part of the war effort. And like soldiers, they received their orders in sealed envelopes. During their tour of the Foxhole circuit, they often lived in bombed out quarters and shared bathrooms with the servicemen. Guards had to stood duty while they showered. In January of 1946, the band was ordered to perform in Korea. When they were returned to Japan from Korea, their transport plane, a C-47, crashed in a bay off Emoji, Japan, and they were rescued by Japanese fishermen. But this was only 6 months after the bombing of Hiroshima. They didn't know if they were about to be rescued or raped or even worse. All they knew was they had to get off the wing of that plane before it sank into the minefield waters. Everyone was saved, but their drummer suffered a fractured leg. The plane struck the water about 50 feet from an ammunition barge, and the girls were rescued from their harrowing experience, and the show went on.
Close and hold me fast, the magic spell you cast. This is Lovey on Rose. When you kiss me, heaven sighs, and though I close my eyes, I say Lovey on Rose. When you press me to your heart, I'm in a world apart, a world where roses bloom. And when you speak, angels sing from above. Everyday words seem to turn into love songs. Give your heart and soul to me, and life will always be La Vie en Marianne Schulte.
Yeah, there you go.
Doesn't that put you in the mood?
must have been moon glow, way up in the blue. It must have been moon glow that led me straight to you. I still hear you saying, dear one, hold me fast. And I start in praying, oh Lord, please let this last. We seem to float right through the air. Heavenly songs seem to come from everywhere. And now when there's moon glow way up in the blue, I always remember that moon glow gave me you. I love you like I do. I don't know why, I just do. I don't know why you thrill me like you do. I don't know why, I just do. You never seem to want my romancing. The only time you hold me is when we're dancing. I don't know why I love you like I do. I don't know why, I just do.
Bass. All right, with everybody here. Oh, I don't know why I love you like I do. I don't know why, I just do. And that was Barb Pauley on the bass. Beautiful.
Trumpet players Florence Kuhn wrote her mother a letter the day of the plane incident. It was January 20th, 1946. Here's part of her letter.
Dearest Mom, I just decided to write the details of today's trip, but I won't mail this home. You'll get to read it when I get there, and you can see for yourself that I'm all right. We left Korea at 2:15 in the afternoon, and we made three attempts to take off. The first two times, we couldn't get enough manifold pressure to get the engines to lift us off the ground. We headed straight for Japan. It was supposed to be a 4 or 5 hour trip.
When we were out about an hour and a half, we got into some pretty rough weather. All of a sudden, we hit a thunderhead and the plane dropped 3,500 feet in just a few seconds. We were all on the top of the plane floating around. Sylvia was white as a ghost with a greenish cast, and Julianne passed that bucket from one to another fast. I sat in my corner singing Boogie Woogie Serenade, just trying to keep my mind off of everything. About 5:45, the navigator came back and told us to sit back to back and brace ourselves. We were going to come down in a parking lot. The landing was smoother than I thought it was going to be, but imagine my surprise when someone said, "We're in the water." Seven of us got out into two rafts, and a Japanese fishing boat came up and got me and the rest of us out, but it was dark and the life rafts had floated away. We couldn't even see them, but luckily one of the kids in the other raft had a lighter and we spotted them. This is a portion of that letter. The Queens would love to play for you the Armed Forces medley. And for those who have served and are able, please stand during your service song. And the rest of us, please enjoy this moment and clap along.
Thank you.
We're going to do another rumba. The dance floor is open. I got to learn something about this song sitting on the stage at Powell Hall playing for a movie titled Casablanca. It's in the movie. And I was the only one singing the words while the rest of the world back there tassing anyway. I thought, I know that tune. So it was fun.
The Sharon Rogers all-girl band enjoys getting together at reunions. By the time the war broke out, they were already a successful professional organization, and they knew each other quite well. Also, joining the USO and going to war zones can have a binding effect. No doubt, their crash water landing also had something to do with their closeness. The first reunion was in 91 in San Antonio, and they met again in Las Vegas in 1993. And that's how it goes on through the years. They talk about the two outdoor shows they did in their evening gowns in Osaka, Japan, with snow covering the ground. I hope they warmed up with their hot jazz, like Lady Be Good or Nick's Team. Of course, we don't recommend it.
Hey, that's usually my line.
Sweet and lovely lady, be good. Oh, lady, be good to me. I am so awfully misunderstood. So, lady, be good to me. please have some pity. I am all alone in this big city. I tell you, I'm just a lonesome babe in the woods. So, lady, be good to me. I tell you, I'm just a lonesome babe in the woods. So, lady, be good to me.
Yeah. And we've got a dancing couple in the back. Yay! That's great. Now, we want you all to stick around because we're going to play for you after you've gone. I don't write them, I just say them.
Okay. Well, I'm not. Mary Ann, you ready?
After you've gone and left me crying, after you've gone, there's no denying you'll feel blue, you'll feel sad, you'll miss the barest high you ever had. There'll come a time, now don't forget it, there'll come a time when you'll regret it. Someday when you grow lonely, your heart will break like mine and you'll want me only. After you've gone, after you've gone away.
It's right here. Okay, I got it. Sorry, we have communication here. The musicians not only talked about the old days at the reunions, they caught up on what the girls did later in life. Tenorphone saxophonist Laura Daniels worked her way through college, earned a master's degree in chemistry, and became a high school chemistry teacher. And asked why she joined the USO, her reply was, "Adventure. We were young. Also, some of us had brothers or boyfriends overseas at the time, and we wanted to help out." And adventure they got. When the USO approached them, they expected to be sent to Germany to entertain soldiers waiting to be shipped home. Instead, their orders sent them to Manila, where the fighting still continued. This was a far cry from their concerts at Coney Island, and in the Philippines, body parts were being dug out of the ground near where they rehearsed. But that was long ago, and some of the musicians still play, and some do not. But they all remember their USO days when they were patriots, professional musicians, adventurers, and independent women. We're closing the show with a celebration of the 4th of July with a set of tunes, and it's called the 4th of July March Spectacular. So please join along. Of Swing, Marianne Schulte on piano, Debbie Thewitt on drums, Barb Pauley on bass, and Mary Weber on trumpet.